My name is Mateusz. I'm working at Grid Dynamics as a DevOps engineer. Today I'd like to speak about one of the online courses here at Grid Dynamics. Recently I've completed the course for DevOps engineers called Intro to DevOps Learning Path. I find that having a source that guides you through theoretical and practical steps is extremely useful. For example, it's always challenging not to get confused with tons of material available in the internet about Git. Using GridU course saves you hours of searching and combining all the material in the proper order. All the materials in the course are structured logically and are available 24/7. One of the best aspects that I like about the course is its practical part. By the end of the course, I had a practical project to complete, CI/CD pipeline. I had to apply all the info I took from the theoretical part. While working on the project, I had the chance to work with Java Maven project, Jenkins pipelines, Gerrit and Ansible, among others. I found the course really useful in many different ways. Self-paced learning process, combination of theoretical and practical parts. I definitely recommend a course to someone who is looking to boost their DevOps skills.